Hi, I'm Lansing Mayor Andy Shore. The City of Lansing is proud to be committed to sustainability. As a community, we're dedicated to climate action planning through the process of setting goals and visioning a sustainable future for Lansing. Goals that include reducing our carbon footprint and emissions, carbon neutrality, and managing our precious water sources. All of these efforts will help to reduce our impact on the environment. As a leader committed to efficient use of natural resources, I support the Mayor's Challenge for Water Conservation, a national nonprofit community service program. The Mayor's Challenge for Water Conservation, presented by the Weiland Foundation and Toyota, is a competition between cities across the nation that challenges both residents and city personnel alike to see who can conserve the most amount of water and natural resources by committing their pledge to the cause. These efforts and others will ensure the Earth's natural resources are preserved as much as possible for future generations to come. The challenge begins on Saturday, August 1st, 2020, and the last day to participate is Monday, August 31st, 2020. We're asking you to take the pledge with us by making deliberate efforts to maintain a sustainable lifestyle within your everyday lives. Some ways you can easily do this include reducing the use of sprinkler systems or picking up pet waste to protect the cleanliness of our water sources. The city looks forward to participating in this challenge and seeing what we as a city can do to make a lasting impact on our environment. To find more information on the Mayor's Challenge for Water Conservation and to join us in conserving our water, please visit www.mywaterpledge.com.